News continues here on GT, and joining us next is Aaron Greenberg, the executive producer of E3 for Xbox, and Aaron has a special surprise for us here. Aaron, how you doing?
It's good to be here. I literally just carried up straight out of the plastic.
Here it is.
To see.
Let me hold your microphone for you so you can...
The new Xbox 360.
For the first time right here
first
on GameTrailers.com.
You can see it's smaller.
It is smaller,
sleeker.
Yes.
We want the nice, beautiful matte black finish, gloss black finish. And it's really what we call Xbox 360 design for the future. It's got built-in Wi-Fi in.
Okay.
We doubled the storage in the console.
Wow.
So the Elite console today has 120 gigabytes. Mm-hmm. We went to 250.
And no detachable hard drive anymore?
Well, the nice thing is, Jeff, is that we actually have a little hidden door here where you can remove this, and there's actually a hard drive inside.
Right.
And all is you just pull it out.
Uh-huh.
Just like that.
Oh, wow. Nice.
This baby is fully equipped with a 250 gig drive.
Okay.
So the hard drive's hidden, so it's built in.
Wow.
And it's really just engineered for the future, and we're excited. This is the console we dreamed of making, and we're excited to share it with the world today.
Now, this console, let me ask you, is it is there only one version now? So you've had the Arcade and the Pro and the Elite, now there's just one console?
So what we're announcing today is this 250 gigabyte Xbox 360, which is for sale at the same price as the Elite for $299. What we also are doing is we're taking the Arcade console today and discounting that down from $199 to $149.
Okay.
And the current Elites go down to $249. So we've never had better price points for people that want to get an entry-level console, and for people like you and me that want the best in the business, it's right here.
All right, so you got the front there, you got USB ports, I guess, right? You hook in things there.
We got a couple ports here. We added more ports in the back.
Uh-huh.
We've got HDMI out.
Okay.
We also have the digital audio out.
Right.
And this is what we call Kinect Ready.
Okay.
So literally, you plug in the Kinect right into the back. It requires no additional power support, and you're ready to go.
Now, let me ask you, does that mean that if you have an existing Xbox 360, you're going to need a power supply for the Kinect?
Yeah. So the nice thing is, this Kinect will work with all 40 million Xbox 360s out there today. You don't need to buy
a
new one.
Power.
Well, we will include with that a plug-in cable so that you can plug it in for the power if you have a current Xbox.
Okay.
You can see that these are really designed to look
together.
They're all part of the same family. So same black finish really will look nice, I think, in your living room. Obviously taking up less space but giving you more functionality.
Now, are you going to sell these as a bundle later this fall? Will you be able to get Kinect with this brand new Xbox?
We plan on selling this Xbox 360 standalone today.
Okay.
And this holiday, we will sell the Kinect sensor as a standalone, and we'll also sell the Kinect sensor with the Xbox 360 console as well.
And we don't know anything about the Kinect pricing at all, right?
You guys announced pricing. So really at E3 this year, we're unveiling the name. We're showing all the experiences, new things you could play and do with Kinect for the first time ever. And we feel like now we've given people a launch date, November 4th, and we'll follow up closer to that date with the pricing specifics.
Well, I'm really excited because we're lucky enough everyone in the audience gets to walk home with these. Sorry, guys at home. I mean, it's...
Don Matrick was very generous this year. Exactly. He gave everyone here in the Wiltern the brand new Xbox 360. I think surprised a lot of people when he unveiled it and didn't just say it's new, but it goes to retail this week.
Yeah, it was good. You kept the secret almost until the end there. So congratulations on
the new
Xbox. Can we get to walk out of this place tonight with
what we're doing, we're shipping one to you and everyone else that was here at the media briefing at the Wiltern Theater. A great way to kick off the week. Cirque du Soleil last night, brand new Xbox 360 for everyone today. And then all week long, we'll be letting people get their hands on Kinect and see that the experiences really are as they look. They're real, it works, it's amazing.
All right, Aaron Greenberg, well, thank you so much for coming first to Spike with this amazing new Xbox 360 design, and people will be able to pick it up later this week in stores.
It's great to be here. It's great to be on Spike.
All right, well, congratulations on a great briefing, Aaron.